A 3-year-old boy is safe and back home after wandering away from his Northwest Albuquerque apartment this morning. Someone reported to police that a child was walking by himself along 12th and Candelaria. Officers talked to the boy and figured out that he had left home where his older siblings were supposed to be watching him while his mom was at work. Children, youth, and family workers called to check it out. Police don't expect to file charges.